I got a call a few days later from her parents saying that she was in the hospital and that she was okay. I got a call from her 5 days later, probably something around there, telling me that what I did betrayed her trust. Breaking somebody's trust is a lot easier than losing your friend.